You see all those Zacks back there? That's for when he gets home from work. So I realized upon importing the footage from yesterday that most of yesterday's vlog was just cat footage and none of me explaining or talking about anything. The main thing that I really should have brought up on yesterday's vlog is that I have booked a flight back to Illinois on May 7th and then coming back here on I think the 10th so that I can go to Emily's graduation because she's graduating college and she wants me to be there, so that's a thing. It's gonna be my first time flying while COVID is a thing, so I'm teeny tiny bit nervous about it, but sure, I'll be fine. Also, gotta give a huge thank you to Rachel because she is actually the one who offered to pay for my flight. So, oh hey Kiki, how you doing? Thank you again for paying to let me go see my family. Bless you, Otis.
What time do you call this? I told you, 10 o'clock!
If I had... Hello, self. You know what?
What?
I put Gandalf on your screen a few days ago.
You did do that.
I guess I deserve this.
He's a banana bread.
Don't look so sad, Otis. It's 1 a.m. and this dude, he's right there, he's got the flippin' zoomies. He's going nuts. What you gonna do, Otis? Where are you headed? What are you looking for? Bless you.
Well, here we are, once again in the kitchen, ending off the vlog. But there's the best lighting in here right now, so that's kind of why I'm doing it. It's late, it's like 1:10-ish, something like that. And I have literally spent my entire day working on editing vlogs. I think I edited 12 vlogs, got them all uploaded. I haven't done metadata for any of them, and I didn't do metadata for any of the 10 that I edited yesterday. So, I've got a lot of metadata that I'm going to have to do soon.
Hello, cat? Okay.
Yeah, Otis is zooming around.
Otis, what are you doing? Why do you suddenly have energy? You gonna knock that off the windowsill? Yeah? What you do? You get energy at the wrong time, dude. Yeah, you do. Oh, Kiki's come over, he's gonna fight. Yep, there it is. Oh my god, Otis, chill. Chill, dude.
Anyway, after that little escapade, what was I gonna say? I edited all those vlogs, I haven't done metadata of any of them. I'm gonna just keep focusing on editing vlogs for the next few days, to try and get as many done as I can before I go back to Illinois for a little bit. And I'm also planning a few Let's Play recordings for the coming days as well. I'm going to be doing a Splatter Days on, I think, Saturday is when we've planned it for. So that kind of brings Splatter Days back up to speed with the rest of the weekly series because it's been behind for a while. Otis, what are you doing?
Yeah? Oh, he's on something right now. What are you doing? Rachel, did you give your son crack?
Sir.
He is on some shit right now.
Hello, sir. I heard you go, wah, 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 wah. Are you good?
You just wanted food.
Anyway, before Otis starts going mental again, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.